About $3 billion is up for grabs in Spain's Christmas lottery this year. With the winning lottery numbers announced Monday, many Spaniards are checking their tickets to see if they've just gotten a little bit richer.
It's tradition that children sing the winning numbers on live TV. During today's drawing, one of the girls started crying. Can you imagine the pressure with nearly $3 billion at stake?
Unlike other lotteries, this one doesn't award the big sum to just one person. Instead, the money is divided up so multiple participants can win. The BBC reports that 10 fourth place prizes have already been drawn. Those are worth $20,000 each. But the big prize is the El Gordo, which is worth around $480,000. This year, the winning number is 13437. 10 of these El Gordo prizes are awarded. 3 of those winning tickets have already been located. One of the big winners is a group of restaurant workers in Spain. Spain's Christmas lottery is the second oldest lottery in the world, according to the local. It first started in 1812, making it 202 years old. The oldest lottery in the world is considered to be the Dutch National Lottery, which was first held back in 1726. But what makes Spain's lottery so special is that there's a 1 in 6 chance of winning a prize. And then there's the fact that oftentimes most of the big winners come from the same towns. That's because local shops sell lottery tickets with predetermined numbers, unlike in the United States where you get to choose your numbers. In past years, entire towns have won the El Gordo prize, causing streets to be flooded with celebrations. For Newsy, I'm Catherine Beek.